Everyone has secrets. Everyone has a closet. For close to two decades, my family lived in the shadow of our closets. We lived with the pain that comes from hiding one's most authentic self. It was a shame that began on the inside of us and spilled out. Collectively, we reached a point where the hiding had robbed us of our oxygen. Something had to change, or we'd die. This is the story of my family's coming out, and the chain reaction of changes that happens once you start living your truth.